Monumental architecture. The contribution of the Harappans to architectural design is evident from the following public buildings. The Great Bath. For details, refer to the sources in this chapter. Granaries. Granaries have been found at several sites. Mohenjo-daro, Harappa, Lothal and Kalibangan. However, at Harappa there were two rows of six granaries each. To the south of the granaries at Harappa, working floors consisting of rows of circular brick platforms were discovered. Trade. The elaborate social structure and standard of living confirmed by the presence of granaries, numeral seals, uniform script and regulated weights and measure in the white area indicate the existence of a highly developed system of trade. There is abundant evidence that the Harappans traded not only with other parts of India but also with many countries of Asia. Besides internal trade, the Harappans also had commercial contacts with their western neighbors, Lothal, Surkotada and Balakot, where with some of important trading coastal towns which carried on trade with Mesopotamia and other Western Asian sites. The Harappan merchants were exporting to and importing goods from the West and Central Asian sites. Gold was imported from North Karnataka and Afghanistan, copper from Rajasthan, South India, Balochistan and Arabia, lead from either East or South India. All the works of Harappan art, including figurines of clay and terracotta, stone and bronze sculpture, seals and beads, are products of skilled craftsmen. The Harappans practiced boat making, seal making and making terracotta articles were important crafts. The goldsmiths made jewelry of silver, gold and precious stones. The Harappans also knew the art of bead making. Sculpture. The Harappan artists were skilled sculptors. A large number of stone images have been found. A large number of male and female figurines have also been found. Dress. The Indus Valley men used to wear a dhoti, as is depicted on the potsherd from Harappa. They wore a shawl as an upper garment, as shown by the famous figure of the priest from Mohenjo-daro. Ornaments were also worn by both men and women. Some of the common ornaments were necklaces, finger rings, bangles, armlets, fan-shaped headdress and earrings. Toys and amusements. People played games and had many other forms of entertainment. They played dice and went on hunting and fishing expeditions. Decline of the civilization. The Harappan civilization declined sometime around 1800 BC. Some of the likely causes for the decline are the following: floods and earthquakes, increased aridity, deforestation. It is held by some scholars that floods in Mohenjo-daro led to the abandonment of this settlement. They have inferred this from the fact that the houses and streets at Mohenjo-daro were found covered with silty clay left by the flood waters. According to renowned historians D.P. Agarwal and Sood, the Harappan civilization declined because of the increasing aridity in the area and the drying up of the river Ghagar. Satluj and Yamuna used to be the tributaries of the river Ghagar, and because of some tectonic disturbances, the Satluj stream was captured by the Indus River and the Yamuna shifted east to join the Ganges. Since Indus Valley civilization was a Bronze Age culture, enormous quantities of wood was needed to produce bronze. Wood was also needed to produce jewelry, to bake bricks, pottery, stoneware and to make boats and furniture. Some historians like Mortimer Wheeler believe that the Aryans destroyed the Indus settlements. According to Mortimer Wheeler, in the last phase of Mohenjo-daro, men, women and children were massacred in the streets and houses, as is evident from the skeletons of 13 males and females and one child found lying in heritage. The decline of the physical aspects of the Harappan civilization did not lead to the total disappearance of all the traits of this civilization. The Harappan way of making baked pottery, bricks, beads, jewelry, textiles was adopted by the later civilization. One of the most remarkable achievements of the Harappan people was the cultivation of cotton, which was adopted by the Egyptians after several centuries. In the religious sphere, the worship of Pashupati, Shiva, the female deity as mother goddess, sacred trees, serpents, religious symbols, which was prevalent during the Harappan period, some of them have continued to this